We're down at Rush Off-Road in Rush, Kentucky. As you can see here, checking out a lot of people down here doing a lot of good things, having a good time four-wheeling. A lot of modified machines. You know, anything from $20,000 razors to old four-seat braille buggies. A lot of neat stuff going on. Very good trails. 7,000 acres of a good time. That's from Rush, Kentucky.